I can't show him the non-crook, right?
I know for sure the 1K. I didn't know about the 5K.
Jerry said I could show him the 5K, okay. Told me. But, so, what? How is it, like, if you're, can you show if you're partners in the non-pro, or do you have to earn it all yourself?
The only way to be a partner is if it's a partner that's related to you. And it's like an ownership has to be within your family, you know what I mean? See, I asked them about that originally before I bought Puppy Time, saying, well, what if I have something? And they said, no, it had to be family, half owned with my mom and my brother, but not with somebody completely different. You can lease. Quarter horse in particular is pretty tough about the lease, but you know, if you know the people who have to send in like a lease that states a long-term lease, what the terms are, it has to be like a year, at least a year's lease, because it shows that you really kind of have this horse. They don't want people to say, yeah, I'm leasing this horse, and he goes back to the training next week. So I did read up on that for quarter horse, and it's really just a matter of filling out the right
paperwork. That the paperwork still stays in the owner's name.
Yes. But it's a long term. It has to be like a yearly.
Which, like, Stephen will let us keep it for a long term, but,
what horse are
you? Oh. Belle. But he's David.
That's right.
He breeds. I mean, he doesn't breed for me. He holds a lot of embryos, so I just don't want to mess up all that.
Right.
I don't know.
Look on SDRCHA, they talk about the lease, and you certainly can do it. You just have to meet. I even called SDRCHA and talked to them. They just have to be really clear on the contract for the lease. And since you guys really know them so well, I don't think you'd have a problem with that.
Yeah, he did. He did super good. So I don't know, you'd have to ask Monty for sure what this coupon is.
What is this for?
Because they sucked me.
I broke it.
Lady and Lane.
She says you're going to have to glue it back.
Tap stuff.
For the horse that I didn't find. That's what Addison has said. Yeah. I guess I should have been looking.
No. Look at
you. I bought this.
I'm like,